Tennessee's education system is preparing for big changes. Tougher standards for Tennessee students has been approved by the Tennessee Board of Education. According to the changes, Tennessee 7th graders will have to take 4 years of math in high school instead of the 3 years previously required. According to the board, many Tennessee college students are being forced to take remedial math courses despite the fact that they often score very high on the math portion of the ACT test.